This was the reaction of the public when Sri Lanka Putujana Perimuna parliamentarian Nipuna Ranawaka visited Urubukka to attend an event.